One, two, all less low, so we do it like, hey.
Today I'm going to teach you guys a basic arm lift. We're going to start by going through the basic positions. Starting with your arms out, we're going to go up with our hands. We're going to bring our wrist up. You're going to bring your elbow up. You're going to bring your shoulder up. Go to your other shoulder. Come up to your elbow. Out to your wrist. Out to your hand. And back down. Now when we're going from one arm to the other with this wave, you want to make sure that whatever the wave is the highest point and everything else is level with your arms. What I mean by that is we start by lifting our hand. Everything else is left. Then when we come to our wrist, we want our fingertips to roughly be in the same line as our shoulder. Then when we come up to our elbow raises, but our hand and our shoulder come down. Then we straighten this arm out to come up to our shoulder, come up to your other shoulder. Then as the shoulder drops, the elbow comes up. This is the highest point. Comes up to the wrist and out to the hand. And back down. Now, to make your waves even better, we're gonna need these. What I mean by that is we need to learn how to wave with our hands. So, to start this, we're gonna come up with our fingertips first. We have three knuckles in our hands, and we're gonna try to break them down as best we can. So when you come up with your hand, you're not actually coming up with a flat hand, but you're bending your hand up. Then we're going to go down with our fingertips, then bend to the second knuckle, then bend to the third knuckle right here, then we come down to our wrist. So if we do that a little bit faster, we get this wave through our hand that's going to send the wave through the rest of our body. Now we have to do this also when we release the wave. So when you come from your wrist, instead of just going hand down, you're going to go wrist, and you're going to come to your knuckle here, to your knuckle there, and release your hand all the way out. So when we do this quicker, we get through and down. Let's try the other side. So we come up to bend to the knuckles, knuckle into the wrist. When you come back out, you're going fingers and release. The beginning and the end are the most important parts of your wave. If you have a really good wave through your shoulders and it gets to your hand and it just dies out here, it's not going to look clean. So make sure you spend time waving with your hands and getting that breakdown. Let's put it all together. We're going to start with our hand, go through to our elbow, up to our shoulder, shoulder, elbow, wrist, and out. Same thing coming back, through the hand, through the shoulders, and out. Let's go ahead and speed it up a couple times. So we go through and out, back and out. One more time. Across and out, back and out.
Everybody's cool, but y'all.